it is the age of Kearns, huh? Well, after Khyar, it was Mallika's turn to show it off in style. Didn't expect Mallika to do it so well, but she did, and what a looker. Anyway, none to catch Khyar. However, Molly Baby did look stunning in her pink attire and her high heel look. So what if movies flop? Mully Dame doesn't care. She lands at Cannes. What more should she have? Do we know who is in her life? Does it matter? Well, for some it does. Mallika, more known for her skimpy outfits, pouts and snake charms, has hit it off well with her dress sense at Cannes. Way to go, gal! Anyway, for all Mallika followers, they can follow this link on how best things move and how easy it would be for catching live pics from Cannes.